Someone could have a nasty surprise waiting for you and be really harmful.
I'm the one that fits that bill. I got a chain letter recently that stated a woman had died from a deadly pathogen she contracted drinking from some can tainted with red.
That's exactly what I'm talking
about. Let's do it.
Wherever there are rats, filth follows. But are soda cans really contaminated by rat pee?
Filming is based in San Francisco.
Drinking directly from the can.
Other shots from the location typically around San Francisco, Bay Area, and other Northern California places.
Okay, and I think we should start with a positive pee control. So we know what rat blood looks like, we know how to test for it, we know how to know when it's there.
And we need to just get a whole passel of rats, a bunch of cans, and let nature take its course, huh?
Is passel the collecting number for rats?
They would live in San Francisco.
That's one tough little prairie dog. That's one tough little prairie dog.
Let me get started. I don't understand how it's possible that rat pee could kill you. This is not rat pee itself. It's the best rat pee that leptospirosis and hand virus that makes it potentially dangerous. I see.